We've got some fresh new young talent.
It's true. What's your name?
Ariana.
Ariana? Grande? No, I'm just kidding. why did you choose to tell the story?
It is very common for children to have anxiety, and we discovered that pets can help them. So in our story, we wanted to show how an anxious girl finds and rescues a poor dog in need. However, in return, she is also rescued. It is a story about love, support, and the importance of wellness. By helping others, we can also receive. We can learn how to overcome our fears and find love and happiness along the way.
Do you have a pet? Yes, you do.
I have two dogs and two birds.
You have two dogs and two pets?
Yeah, two dogs, two birds.
Two dogs. Oh, my gosh. And you feel the love from them?
Yeah, definitely.
So it's so easy to tell that story, hey?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Who do I have next? You. You star, what's your name?
My name is Naan.
Uh-huh, and Naan, hang on. How did your school take a sustainable approach to creating your performance,
Well, Naan? I'll tell you through a poem. At Mango Hill State School, we reuse and recycle. Many costumes are old and donated too. We have boxes as gifts and reuse the sets. Recycled cardboard, paper and nets. We made old hats and covered them in leaves. And now they look fabulous for our dancing trees. And did you spot our donated bicycle? We even dyed shirts to reuse and recycle. Each year, we keep all of our amazing costumes and props. This means we can save money and avoid the shops.
If I had this much of your confidence when these kids are going to grow up to be stars. I'm so excited to see all of you shine in the future because you're shining so brightly now. Okay, amazing. Last but not least, what's your name, gorgeous?
My name is Michaela.
And who would you like to thank, Michaela?
I would like to thank my principal, Miss Egan, and our fabulous PNC members for this lovely opportunity to be part of Waikikiri. We would also like to thank our sponsors, Ohana Chiropractic, Wellbeing, Busy Brains Learning, Lakanatu Guri, and Desiree Ratcliffe for our dazzling team t-shirts. We are also so grateful for our parent helpers today. They made us look like superstars on stage. I mean, don't we look incredible? And finally, we would like to thank our teachers, Ms. Sheehan and Mrs. Coskley, for putting together our story and teaching us the dance and drama. After missing Waikikiri in 2020, we realised how important the arts are. They rescue us and put so much happiness into our lives. Thank you.